No. I don't like that in baseball. I can't stand baseball. You already know that.
Yeah, baseball's not horrible, especially high school, because it's only 7 innings.
I don't like high school baseball. Like baseball, I like is like Trent and Thunder and them because they make it fun.
Yeah. I'm recording.
Hey, German. I had to tell you to leave this.
Make sure the little autofocus switch is on.
I did.
Okay.
It was blurry. I don't have to put my camera on.
Yes. I'm not sure. Yeah.
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 Thank you.
like she don't want me to do anything for her.
What, she's mad at you?
I guess so.
Why, because you wouldn't take her to the job fair? Or?
No, I'm going to take her. Because this might be a good learning experience for her. It might be.
What is she mad at you about?
Because I basically told her that she really needs to look at my commercial for college.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with Mercer or any of the community colleges.
I'm telling you what, these are all what all her goody-goody future friends are telling her.
Still gotta put them in the bubble.
Thank
course, you always gotta love when bleachers squeak as people walk them. Well, they probably went cheap with it. I mean, if Taco got any money that was left over, why do you think he's in prison? quickly.
Wow. Very quick.
Jackson's shooting threes and coming up short. None of Jackson's threes have even come close to the rim, other than I think one.
Obviously, she didn't realize how it's played at your school.
They will be home
All right,
until.
Let me play a little bit. Goodbye. Defensive.
Essentially, they'll be home until.
Brandy's trying to tell her it's a Tom's River.
They'll be home until they win group champions or are eliminated.
It's like Notre Dame. They have the record for like a 3 seed. They got a 5 seed because of the division they play. Not enough power points.
Oh, they're an asshole. You already know that.
It's when RBC jumped them.
Tell her to bring a pen.
They don't have pens there?
They have their pens don't work. Why do you think I always carry like...
Why does she have to fill out that application?
You still have to fill out the other paperwork that goes with the application.
God help us.
The medical information.
Her sister better go in with her and help her.
What's known as the emergency contact. Going into, okay. Then you go into the little room where they show you about the departments, and then you go for the second interview. First interview's with HR, second interview's with the department you're going into.
She'll know right then and there whether you're hired or not.
She'll know right then after the second interview. What we were taught was that after the second interview, walk out. Go to the little room, give the paperwork, the main portion of the paperwork.
What I said about her having an attitude, Kaylee's like, what else is new? I want to learn what it's like to have to get up and go to work. And,
yeah.
You know, not be able to play on your phone all freaking day.
Oh no, don't get caught on your phone. They'll fire you.
She's not taking her phone to, well, she takes a bus, she's got to take her phone.
I mean, yes, I had my phone, but I was also a supervisor. We were allowed to carry our phones. But usually that was the case, they sent an HR representative with us.
Well, I just hope she realizes that a lot of that she's going to be working every weekend. Because weekends are a must there, isn't it?
Yeah, unless you get lucky and get scheduled off on the weekends.
I don't think that happens.
I don't either, because I just got lucky, because John...
You never had a weekend.
Yes, I did. I had Friday, Saturdays off. Every year, I was there.
Oh.
And you know why? And John pretty much told, you know... Well, John loved me. That was part of it.
Yeah, but when you first started there, you didn't have...
Oh, no. When I was a team member, no. But when I moved up into management, yeah.
If she stays through October, that she's going to have to work every weekend.
No, I got in trouble because... That was a weekday. I got in trouble because they didn't want to give me it off. And that's funny, I still wound up back in Park Services. they don't supply for are your supervisors.
I don't care if you're coming with the
neither do I.
Unless she's really buckled down. I mean, she might surprise us, and this might be the best learning experience we can get. The patron, she's not going to just spend. She needs to put that money away, too.
Yeah.
I'm not putting out that money. But if she gets this job, first thing she's doing is going to open up a bank account someplace. She's going to learn how to do banking really quick.
Something else I would advise her, take off the days now after she gets the job for prom and then you're the senior stuff.
Oh, she means put in a list. Okay.
She needs, yes, because the problem is their demographic out there is mostly high school kids and a lot of...
I still got one. I still think I should go buy Rich. I still have it for $40 at Russian Rack Rock.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was trying to get it, but it was at 55 when I put it back on. But that's how bad. Never pass it.
Her best bets, as much as I hate to say this, are either park services or rides or entertainment. She could be a greeter and entertainer. Character.
I was just thinking about that cashier, they're gonna make her do the lady suck. That's what her father. How old are they young?
He called a charge. Okay, then.
What's his charge?
Yes, because she was inside of the paint. Or he called a block. I'm sorry.
What the hell am I missing? They just made up a loss again?
Yeah, but they need to get those 6 points.
Stop these guys.
Uh-huh. Is the lens better? The viewfinder?
Yeah.
I'll tell you at the next stoppage.
I mean, they were really the only staff left that would know me. Marcy, Cindy. I think so.
is either you do that or you're not going to games and representing us.
You on our Instagram?
Yeah, I didn't even ever talk to us. What the hell are these all people are
These are ones that are following us, yes. Why do we have a red dot? Red dot means we got something new.
What?
Why do we have a red dot?
Hold on.
Some of those photos are too good quality. I gave him one task, and he did that one task. Yeah.
Because the problem is
we Yeah.
Your sister wants a shirt like that.
No, 2-3.
Oh, is that what you said?
Yeah.